And this class is what you call an acute triangle.
Your mom's an acute triangle.
That's a good one, dude. Your mom's an acute triangle.
Dude, that's hilarious.
Wait, really?
Wait, what?
Yeah, bro, you gotta say it again, louder.
Dude, no.
Okay. Your mom's an acute triangle. Chad, why are you so funny? Oh my gosh, everyone, round of applause for Chad.
Woo! Yay,
Now we'll never forget what an acute triangle is. Chad, you're a genius.
But I'm the one who said it first.
Ian, plagiarism will not be tolerated in my class. Hi, yes. The president?
It is I, the president.
What? Ian, shut up! And I want to give you the Medal of Honor, Chad Amos III. As well as the Nobel Peace Prize.
What?
For changing the way we do math forever.
Oh, and you're president now.
Let's go, Chad!
Chad!
Hey, could I get some wasabi, please?
Some what?
Wasabi. You know, the green stuff. It's like a paste.
Green paste?
Yeah, you've definitely had it with sushi before.
I don't eat raw fish because I'm not a savage.
What?
I'm gonna go get the manager.
So gross.
Hi, manager here. What seems to be the problem?
Yeah, so this savage said he wants some wasabi green paste or something like that.
I said wasabi! Everyone knows what wasabi is. It's a good, spicy green paste.
Okay. I see the problem here.
Kellen, who we hired you? Because I fired you yesterday!
I let myself back in because, you know, diversity.
Yo, we fired!
What?! This gentleman was simply saying...
Oh... Wasabi.
In the language it derived from. So you're now getting a restraining order from work itself.
Back to the streets!
Here's your wasabi though. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Thanks, little buddy. Dude, check out these American tattoos I just got.
Do you know what those mean?
Yeah, I did my research online before getting them.
Right, online.
Okay, let me prove it to you.
Oh my gosh.
This one right here says eagle, the most ferocious bird and symbol of America.
It's a symbol, all right.
And this one right here means strength, honor, and dignity. Something you wouldn't understand.
I'm glad I understand some things.
And this one means family. And family means no one gets left behind.
I think the tattoo artist left you behind.
Whatever, man, you wouldn't understand. It's time for me to go to Merida and show them what I'm made of.
With the amount of inaccurate Japanese tattoos they have there, I'm sure they'll be proud.
Wait, do they really? Alright class, today we're learning the easiest Japanese word to remember. Leg.
Ah, stop it, Chad.
You know you like it.
Ian, pay attention. This is the easiest Japanese word to remember.
But Chad's the one.
Chad, thank you. Mm-hmm. It's simply pointing to the thing that we're learning how to say today.
He said,
highlight what's important.
So I highlight you.
Oh my gosh. And how do you say leg? The easiest word to remember in Japanese.
Well, I'm glad you're finally paying attention. Leg is...
His back is turned. Now's my chance.
Hi! Wait, Chad, I'm out of the
stairs!
Ian, you're right! Leg in Japanese is ashi. Everyone, round of applause for Ian!
Woo!
Ian! All right, class. Today we're going to be learning what senpai actually means in Japanese.
Why'd you say it like that?
What? You don't like it when I call you senpai? I don't like you in general. And yeah, no one talks like that in real life. Well, okay, Ian, if you're such a senpai, why don't you go ahead and explain what it means to the class?
Okay, I think I will, because it seems
I actually am a senpai to you.
But I'm older than you.
Because yes, senpai can refer to upperclassmen, teacher, or master.
I'll be your master.
But what it actually means is someone who just has more experience than you in something. But whether that be age, sports, school, or anything else. Someone who's a senior to you in something.
Oh.
So, you may be the teacher, but you certainly aren't my senpai when it comes to this talk. Dude, you just got owned! Alright class, today we're going to be learning how to say one in Japanese. That's it? Man, Japanese class is a piece of cake.
Oh gosh, Chad. I think that's the dumbest thing you've ever said. And you're Chad.
What? It's just one. The number itself is ichi.
See? Ichi. Piece of cake.
And then for people, one is hitori.
Wait, what?
And for cylindrical things, it's ippon.
For cylindrical things?
And then for books, it's isatsu.
Isa what?
And for flat things, it's ichimai.
Flat things?
And one bite is hitokuchi.
Okay, it looks like I somehow managed to get all of that.
Oh, and don't forget the kanji.
The kanji?
Brain cannot handle this.
Did we break Chad?
It's all right, just leave him. He's too dumb to die.
One, who are you?
Me? I am me.
Well, I know you're you. I mean, your name.
I am not you. He is you.
Hello, I am you.
You are not me, my guy. I am me.
No, I am me.
Yes, we already established that.
Okay, good. I will go now.
No!
Huh?
I still don't have your name.
Look, I'm just a detective trying to do my job here.
And I am you.
No, I am the detective.
Okay, good. I have friend. He works at station. He could be a good partner for you.
Look, I don't know what kind of sick game you're trying to play here, but just give me your IDs.
Yeah.
Hello.
Jeez, oh my. Come with me.
Is me?
Yes, I am me.
Oh my god!
Please be prey. Red? What does that mean?
And what's on my face?
Ian, what are you doing? We need to go hide before the hunters come out at night.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just waiting for my classification.
And?
I'm a prey, just like the rest of us.
Alright, these contacts should work.
Hey, prey fam.
Don't say that. It's cringe.
Oh honey, your blue eyes are so beautiful!
Hold on, what's on your face?
Oh, this silly thing? Come on, Dad, it's 2023. Guys can wear makeup.
Well, you should be careful. According to legend, the Apex Hunter had a face mark with red eyes. Yours are blue, so we should be fine.
Right.
Well, look what we have here. A couple of prey looking mighty tasty.
Son, back up. You're a new prey. We don't want to get...
I'm sorry, Dad. But with this power, I can save us.
Wife, aim it at his head.
On it.
What?
Please be prey. Red? What does that mean?
And what's on my face?
Ian, what are you doing? We need to go hide before the hunters come out at night.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just waiting for my classification.
And?
I'm a prey, just like the rest of us.
Alright, these contacts should work.
Hey, prey fam.
Don't say that. It's cringe.
Oh, honey, your blue eyes are so beautiful.
Hold on. What's on your face?
Oh, this silly thing? Come on, Dad, it's 2023. Guys can wear makeup.
Well, you should be careful. According to legend, the Apex Hunter had a face mark with red eyes. Yours are blue, so we should be fine.
Right.
Well, look what we have here. A couple of prey looking mighty tasty.
Son, back up. You're a new prey. We don't want to get...
I'm sorry, Dad. But with this power, I can save us.
Wife, aim it at his head.
On it.
What?
Alright, what's my superpower today? Extreme Riz. Wait, that means I can finally get Sarah! Okay, I gotta see if this works. Hey, Mom.
Hey, son. Stepson. You know, it wouldn't be wrong for us to do anything since we're not blood related.
Okay, maybe it works a little too well.
Hey, get back here!
Alright, class. Pop quiz!
Tell me everything you know about Naruto's big toe hairs.
What? Come on!
I got this. Watch. Hey, Teach.
Ian, I love you. Please, have my babies!
Bro has impeccable Riz.
His Riz levels are over 9,000.
Get over here!
Hey, Sarah, there's something I wanted to say.
Oh, what's that?
Just look at me.
Hey, that's my girlfriend! I don't know who she is. Ian, have you always been this immaculate? Step aside, girl. This man is mine!
Sarah!
We're just guards! We didn't know that was poison!
I guess poison makes me stronger. What a useful tool.
Son.
Dad? What are you doing? You're gonna get-
I needed to tell you some fresh prey meat. Epic.
You're gonna have to get through me.
Oh yeah? And what makes you so special? Dude, red eyes, face mark? It's him!
What, a cosplayer?
No, the Apex Hunter!
Nice work. I'm quite impressed.
Huh? And who are you supposed to be?
friends call me Al, but you can call me Alpha.
Alpha?
Yeah, short for Alpha Hunter.
Alpha Hunter?
Typically an Apex Hunter would heal immediately, but that punch was laced with poison, so good luck with it.
You're saying I only have 5 days to live?
That is, unless you take this secret vial I've concocted.
I don't know, man. You seem like every evil scientist ever. But let me think about it. Ah, screw it. Why do I feel...
a fool, truly! How?
I feel incredible. Thanks, Doc.
What?
Oh! Whoa, hey! We're just guards! I didn't know that was poison!
I guess poison makes me stronger. What a useful tool.
Son!
Dad? What are you doing? You're gonna get-
I needed to tell you! Some fresh prey meat. Epic.
You're gonna have to get through me. What exactly am I?
Oh, you don't know? The Hunter King, of course!
Huh?
Well, that's just what the people of old time past called it. But in reality, they're right. You are a mutation.
Like the cool ones from X-Men, or...
like the ones where you'll die in approximately 5 days!
What?! You're saying I only have 5 days to live?
That is, unless you take this secret vial I've concocted!
I don't know, man. You seem like every evil scientist ever. But... let me think about it.
You are the Apex Hunter.
Meaning?
The ultimate hunter who can take down any other hunters, but doesn't have a thirst for blood.
So I can also identify as prey.
Exactly.
A family of prey, over there!
Excuse me for just 1 second. Well, we've got some cleaning up to do.
The hunter base camp isn't too far from here, only a day's walk. But with your super speed and super strength, it shouldn't take more than an hour, or you could just jump there.
So this is the hunter base camp, huh? Would have thought there'd be more...
guards? Take a guess. We found this one out back. I've never seen markings like his, or red eyes either. Think he's a mutant?
No, no. I know exactly what he is. What beautiful eyes.
And what exactly am I?
Oh, you don't know? The Hunter King, of course!
Huh?
Well, look what we have here. A couple of prey looking mighty tasty.
Son, back up. You're new prey. You don't want to get...
I'm sorry, man. But with this power, I can save us.
Wife, aim it at his head.
On it!
What?! On 3, 2, 1, fire! I knew it. The Apex Hunter.
Our savior! He's finally returned!
Okay, why are you guys talking about like I'm not your son?
Son, you're no longer just our kid. You're now the savior of all the prey.
Huh?
You are the Apex Hunter.
Meaning?
The ultimate hunter who can take down any other hunters, but doesn't have a thirst for blood.
So I can also identify as prey.
Exactly.
A family of prey, over there!
Excuse me for just 1 second. Well, we've got some cleaning up to do.
Please give me a good superpower today. Wizard? What's that supposed to mean?
Oh! Hey, it's good to be back!
Did I just turn into a prehistoric wizard? Oh no.
Hey son, can you make dinner tonight? I gotta work late.
No!
Me make dinner? Make it yourself.
Wench?
Wizard, that's problematic!
Mom?
Where's your mouth? I'm sorry, I'll fix this!
Hey loser! Bully, bully, bully! Me bully you!
So you a bully? Well, bully this!
Why am I so short?
Wait, I'm not short.
My eyes are on my butt!
Mommy!
So you can be useful.
Hey, Ian!
Oh, hey, Sarah!
Wait, not now!
Might I say, you look quite exquisite today.
Oh, thank you!
Mind if I make me dinner?
Excuse you?
Wait, sir, whatever I said, it wasn't-
Right!
And today's superpower is... super speed. Now that is a superpower.
Ian, can you please wash the dishes? I'm running late for work.
Huh, easy. How's that for you?
The dishes are all broken!
Oh, got a blast.
Ian!
If Ian doesn't show up to class right now, he's exposed.
What's up, Teach?
1 mile run, right now.
Sure. Want to see me do it again?
You didn't even move. Grr, you're expelled.
Maybe I'm too fast.
Hey, Sarah, what's that?
Huh?
Got this for you.
Oh, that's Johnson?
That's my girlfriend,
Chad, my favorite guy. I got you a gift, too.
Wait, why are my pants on the floor?
It's so small. Ian, let's go to prom together.
Really?
Yes!
And who are you supposed to be?
Friends call me Al, but you can call me Alpha.
Alpha?
Yeah, short for Alpha Hunter.
Alpha Hunter?
Typically an Apex Hunter would heal immediately, but that punch was laced with poison. So, good luck with it.
Laced with poison, you say?
Wait, how are you?
You must have skipped your research, Alpha. Poison makes me stronger.
You're gonna regret this.
And what makes you think that?
He is coming for you.
Who?
It's too late for you.
Who's coming to hunt me?
Impressive work, my friend.
Friend? I don't do friends.
Well, you're gonna want me as one.
Why?
Because I am the Apex Brick.
Though.
What?
Who's coming to hunt me?
Impressive work, my friend.
Friend? I don't do friends.
Well, you're gonna want me as one.
Why?
Because I am the Apex Prey.
Though.
What?
Apex Prey? What does that mean? You're the most huntable prey?
Huntable's not a word.
That's not important. What are you?
And that's racist.
You know what I mean!
I'm the Apex Prey, which means no hunter could ever touch me, because I outsmart them.
That makes sense.
I can camouflage my skin, build shelters out of anything, and have an IQ of 500. What do you say? Shall we team up?
Sure. Under one condition.
I'm trying to get to 20 million followers before the end of the year. Now, I'm currently at 14 million, so here's what I plan to do for you guys at each milestone. At 16 million, I will go up to random strangers and tell them I love them. Like literal random strangers. Imagine me walking up to you in the middle of nowhere
and just telling you, I love you.
At 17 million, I will spend 24 hours in Area 51 and prove once and for all whether there are or are not aliens living there. At 18 million, I will turn myself into the world's first AI cyborg. Don't ask me how.
It's gonna be crazy.
At 19 million, I will go skydiving in a maid outfit.
Yeah.
And at 20 million followers, I will send a taco into space. So if you want to see that and everything else happen, hit that follow button. And let's get 20 million followers before the year ends. See y'all then.
$50 million, bro!
I'm doing it, but I didn't even finish the sentence.
Who cares? It's $50 million.
But fine, what's the catch?
So, you can have $50 million, but you can only eat dirt for the rest of your life.
Okay.
Huh? Hey, Philly, define dirt.
What can we say?
Dirt, a form of natural substances broken down to its powdered state. By the way, are we still on for our date tonight?
Ah!
Huh?
So, if I broke down brownies into a powdered form, would that be dirt?
Yes, my love.
And powdered chocolate?
Also considered dirt, my king.
And how about-
Okay, fine! But the dirt must be highly poisonous.
Hey, Thuy, how long would it take me to build immunity to poison dirt?
About 1 hour. I'm pregnant.
Ah! So yeah. Yeah. No! Guys, we need names for our new dating apps. Where's Chad?
Aw, oh, hey, sorry, boss. I was just getting some tint.
That's not tint!
Wait, is that tint?
Duh.
Chad, you're a genius.
Tinder!
But what about this other app where the girl sends a message first?
I don't know, man, but these bees keep buzzing around me.
Chad!
Wait, bees always put the woman in charge just as this app does.
Yeah, dude. I'm pretty sure these are bumblebees.
Chad, you're getting a promotion! Bumble!
Nice.
Wait, one last one. An app focused on making long-lasting relationships so I have to delete the app ASAP.
I don't know, man, but can we please delete this door hinge ASAP? My coat keeps getting stuck on it.
Chad!
I love you.
Hey! Mom, I got my name.
What is it, honey?
Mike Cox.
You're what?
Mike Cox? Oh, gosh.
Get out of my house now!
I can't accept this name. Give me a new option.
Bend her over. That's not too bad. Let me just try it for a day.
Alright, class. Now that everyone got their names, we're gonna do a roll call. You, what's your name?
Bend her over.
Bend who over?
Bend her over? Aw, why does this keep happening to me?
Bro, you haven't accepted your name yet?
No, my first option was Mike Cox, and my second was Bend her over.
Well, dude, you better accept your next one, because you only get two passes. If you don't accept the third one,
What? What happens? No cliffhangers!
No one really knows, but apparently, you die!
Oh, please be a good one!
Bro, you haven't accepted your name yet?
No, my first option was Mike Cox, and my second was Bender Over.
Well, dude, you better accept your next one, because you only get two passes! If you don't accept the third one...
What? What happens? No cliffhangers!
No one really knows, but apparently, you die!
Oh, please be a good one! Alright, 3, 2, 1!
Well, what is it? What's your name?
Harry.
Whoa, that's like Harry Potter.
Nostrils.
Oof, that's like Hagrid.
There's no way I can accept this, but I will accept my fate.
No, dude! I can't lose my best friend!
I'm sorry, brother.
I love you.
You love me? Bro, I have a girlfriend.
Just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score.
Dude, your name is Ligma Balls. I ain't gonna date a guy with a name like that. Fate, here we come. A portal? Where's this gonna take me? Whoa!
Oh, I do love him.
Punish me, Zaddy.
Ugh, you Gen Zers are too much. But you, Mr. Harry Nostrils.
I did not accept that name, by the way.
Declined your final name option, which means your life falls into my hand.
Wait, you're a god, right?
Yes.
And that means if I beat you in a game of hide and seek, I get your powers, right?
Yes, but...
Dad, you're it!
Whoop! I should be safe from him here.
I will find you, Harry Nostrils!
Oh yeah, because I don't see you anywhere, Mr. Evil, Tall, Twinkling, Name-Even God.
When I find you, I'm gonna give you the worst name ever!
Oh yeah, I think you already did that to yourself, buddy! Found ya!
Hey, that actually hurt.
Did I just hurt a god? By the way, I have your powers now.
Honestly, it's for the better. When I was little, I was given the worst name ever, Harry Bottom. So I became the name-giving god and gave everyone terrible names like yours, Harry Nostrils. So honestly, you can have my powers. My time in this universe has come to an end.
No, wait!
Huh? Make a deal with the devil? Okay.
Ah! I am the devil.
Tell me the deal before I smack you back to hell!
Sheesh, okay, you can have $1 billion!
I'll do it.
But the catch, there's always a catch.
Devil, I'm a mom. I don't have time for your silly little games, okay? But what's the catch?
Well, that's a first. The catch is that your husband dies!
That's it?
What do you mean that's it?
I mean, I've been waiting for that to happen, so if you could just expedite shipment, I'd really appreciate it.
Did you know that he was cheating on me? With his stepdaughter?
No!
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either. Anyways, Austin T, while you got my payment info?
Sure.
Get $69 every time someone lies to me or grow a third leg? I think I'll go with the money. Hey, Mom.
Hey, son.
Wait, what?
Excuse me?
Am I not your son?
Oh, Ian, I was gonna tell you, but...
Forget it. We are over.
Wait, what?
Over!
Son, Ian, you sad cause your pee-pee's smaller than mine?
Huh, well that's cool to know.
What you say, bro?
Nothing, just that you're full of lies.
I'm not lying! I'm huge!
You keep telling yourself that, buddy.
I hate this place!
I guess his power isn't so bad after all.
Hey, Ian!
Oh, hey, girlfriend Sarah.
It was so fun tutoring your little brother last night.
You were tutoring
Oh, yeah, and we even found the root of 69.
The what?
Anyways, I gotta go to our next tutoring session.
Oh, I see you.
Later.
Oh my god.
My king, you have to try this new food I just invented.
What is this? Some kind of pie? No, it's not really pie. It's dough with rotten milk. Sounds disgusting.
I'll try a piece.
A piece?
Of whatever this is.
Ah.
Oh my gosh, pizza!
Wow!
This is actually amazing! The kingdom will love my new food invention!
Chef,
do you have any thin layers of meat to put on this pizza?
I actually already did!
Oh, it's got a little pep in it!
Yes, that's why I was thinking of calling it-
Roni, come try this thing!
Wow! You're a genius, Dad!
That's why I'm naming it after you, son! I'm calling it
Pepperoni.
One more thing, and you can have all the credit for this even though it's my idea.
What?
Put some meat in some sauce, age it, and we'll call it just that!
You mean...
SAUSAGE!
King!
My king, I present you with my newest dish, but I don't quite know what to call it yet.
Hmm?
Ta! Why is it so hot?
Ta! Okay, okay.
Coal! This shell is as hard as coal!
Coal?
I'll call it taco!
Perhaps a soft shell then.
Mmm,
it's missing something. Do you have any of those mushed up avocados left?
Yes. I really do need a name for this exquisite sauce.
Green like goo.
Goo?
Ah! Birds!
Ah!
Caca birds!
Caw.
More of them!
No.
Lee, get in here and take these birds out!
Hi, sir. Yes, sir.
Guacamole!
Now, can you make this with a bigger soft shell and throw some cheese in it?
I actually already did. What shall we call this one?
Kit?
Kit.
Saw, dude. Saw. Do you know where the treasure is?
No way.
Quesadilla! Guys, we need names for our new social media apps. Where's Chad?
Oh, hey, boss. Sorry, am I late?
You're on the clock, Chad!
Clock.
Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Chad!
You're a genius.
TikTok!
Cool.
But what about this one, where it starts off as an instant picture app, but ends up copying every single other app?
Look, I told you, just get them to this instant.
Grandma?
Hey, y'all, I brought cookies.
Chad, why is your...
Wait. Insta. Grandma.
Instagram!
Keep coming.
Keep what coming? You could work too!
Oh, no, not anymore, because you're the new
CEO!
Huh?
YouTube!
Hey, could I get some wasabi, please?
Some wasa what?
Wasabi. You know, the green stuff. It's like a paste.
Green paste?
Yeah, you've definitely had it with sushi before.
I don't eat raw fish because I'm not a savage.
What?
I'm gonna go get the manager.
So gross. Hi, manager here. What seems to be the problem?
Yeah, so this savage said he wants some wasa green paste or something like that.
I said wasabi! Everyone knows what wasabi is. It's a good, spicy green paste.
Okay. I see the problem here.
Callan, who we hired you?
Because I fired you yesterday!
I let myself back in because, you know, diversity.
Yo, we fired!
What?! This gentleman was simply saying...
Oh... Wasabi.
In the language it derives from. So you're now getting a restraining order from work itself.
Back to the streets.
Here's your wasabi though. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Thanks, little buddy.
What's today's superpower? I'm made of rubber? How's it even a super? Oh no.
Hey,
Ian,
Mom.
Can you pass me my phone?
But it's all the way over there.
Wait, I can do this. Here, Mom.
I guess you can be useful.
Oh my god. Bro, the whole school is battling dodgeball, teachers against students. We need help. Before it's too late.
Oh no, you didn't.
No, we're gonna hit.
You?
Oh, right.
Hey, Ian. I thought it was so cool how you saved us back there. Can you sign my chest?
Oh my god, yes! Let me just grab my pencil!
Why are you touching my feet?! Never mind, creep!
Oh, come on!
You better be better tomorrow!
Let's see what my superpower is today. I can't feel anything? Wow, I really can. Hey, Dad.
Ian, your mother left us to go get milk.
But she already had milk.
You don't understand! She left forever!
Okay.
How do you not feel anything right now?
I don't know.
Chad wants to fight someone! You!
Me?
Yes, you! Take this!
Cheap shot, dude.
How is you not in pain right now?
I could take you in a heartbeat, Chad.
Someone has no fear.
Ian, that was so cool back there. Will you be my boyfriend?
I don't really feel like it.
What? But you've always had a crush on me!
Yeah, but now I don't really feel anything. Who are you?
What?!
He does not even simp the man. He's a legend.
What's my superpower today? Everything I say comes true? Fire.
Why is everything catching on fire?
Ah! Hey, son.
Sup, cool cat?
Meow. I'm a cool cat. Meow.
Mom? No!
Yo, bro. You good?
Dog, you will not believe what happened. So basically,
everything I say comes true!
Ah! Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Wait, there's no way I can mess this up. You're going to prom with me.
Well, of course I am, bestie, with my boyfriend.
My name's Chad.
Oh, come on!
What do you say? Shall we team up?
Sure. Under one condition. Remember, I'll smart me. How?
Oh, I forgot to mention. I have super speed, too. God had to level up playing field somehow, right?
Yeah. God, we all know the government did this to us.
What do you mean?
An IQ of 500 you don't know? Let me explain.
Back when humans were just humans and weren't separated 50-50 as hunter or prey, we lived freely. We had jobs. We lived peacefully.
Then what happened?
Some rich guy became president, turned the world into his game. Threw some chemicals into half the world's food supply that made them only want to eat people who didn't eat those chemicals.
That's insane. And how do you know all of this?
Because I am that rich guy.
Wait! Mom, I hate you!
Oh
god.
What have I done?
Choose your weapon! The slipper!
Accuracy 3%, pain 3%,
range 95? What are you, a football player?
Next,
the hanger!
Accuracy 75, range 50,
pain 99? Yeah, no, not today, buddy.
The belt!
Oh no. Wait. Well, range 50, accuracy 50.
Pain 150? I thought he was talking 100!
Time almost up! Choosing in 5 seconds!
Okay, quick, next!
The iron press!
The iron press? Oh, okay, accuracy 75, range 75. Pain level over 5,000? Is this even legal?
Time up!
What?
Engaging iron press!
Excuse me, sir. Could I have some Calpis?
Some?
What?
Oh no, not you again.
You know, that milky, tasty, sweet, good stuff.
Milky!
Oh yeah. Put some sugar in it, mix it up. So good. The yellower it is, the better. You never had some?
What I need is...
manager!
Oh, my favorite customer. How you doing? Doing good, my favorite manager. Say, do you have any Calpis?
See? I'm not making things up! He's crazy!
Look, I rehired you because I thought you tanked.
What?
But it appears you're still an idiot.
Huh?
Calpis is a delicately fabulous drink from the incredible land of Japan. You're fired. Again.
Back to college.
Here we go, sir. Sorry for the inconvenience. Again.
Yahoo!
You love me? Bro, I have a girlfriend.
Just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score.
Dude, your name is Ligma Balls. I ain't gonna date a guy with a name like that. Fate, here we come. A portal? Where is this gonna take me? Whoa!
Oh, I do love him.
Where am I? Who? No, what are you?
I am the...
evil, almighty, and kinda powerful name-giver god. Gotta say, pretty mid-villain name we got there.
Silence, mortal! For you have broken the laws of name physics, and for that, you shall be punished.
Fine. Punish me, Zaddy!
You Gen Zers are too much, but you, Mr. Harry Nostrils...
I did not accept that name, by the way.
...declined your final name option, which means your life falls into my hand.
Wait, you're a god, right?
Yes.
And that means if I beat you in a game of hide and seek, I get your powers, right?
Yes, but...
Dad, you're it!
Ah! Guards, get him!
I can finally see my parents' bank account. Although, I don't expect them to have much. I mean, we can barely afford the house we live in. Huh? My parents are billionaires? That means they can finally get me a new phone. Hey, Mom and Dad.
What's up, kid?
Can you guys please get me the new iPhone?
Are you crazy? There's no way we can afford that.
What? You guys are...
Hey, bro, what's wrong?
Do you think it's possible for the system to show you the wrong amount your parents make?
Nope, it's 100% accurate. Turns out my parents are in debt.
Ooh, why? Well, it's just my parents are... billionaires.
Whoa, maybe you should talk to them about it.
Mom, Dad, you guys are billionaires. Why are we living like we're broke?
Honey, I think we should tell them.
Please be something easy. Eh? 日本語だけ話せるの? 何?
Good morning, son.
おはよう、お母さん.
どうやってそれ分かったの?
日本語話せるの? Oh my gosh, my grandparents will finally love me again.
Sheesh. Yo, come play Fortnite with us, bro.
Hey, 今、日本語だけ話せるの。それ、大丈夫?
Yo, no way, Ian's Japanese! Bro, do you know how OP those Japanese servers are? We're gonna win every game!
このカース、あんまり悪くないね。 Well, I completed this curse. What's next? アニメに住まないといけないの? やばい! Ah!
Simon says, act like a monkey.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah! Come on, if you don't do what he says, he'll...
It's a prank by the government, dude. It's not real.
Chad?
Sing Baby by Justin Bieber.
And I was like, baby, baby.
baby, baby. Oh.
Sarah, he didn't say Simon Says.
Does that mean?
Sarah, my love.
Simon Says, throw your tests at your teacher.
Ow! Who did that? Was it you, Chakman Nucleus?
No, I swear I...
Dude, Simon told me to break up with my girlfriend. I can't take this anymore. We gotta find a way to stop this, man.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
Hey, look what I found.
Wow, that's cool, Chat. What is that?
I don't know, but I gotta go throw Dake.
It had wings.
Hey, Dake, check this out.
Chad, I really don't have time for-
Sweet mother of pie, is that real? Wanna hold it?
No, I'm gonna go back to watching Ian Boggs. But go show mom, I'm sure she'll love it.
Mm-hmm. Hey mom, look at this.
Can it fly?
Yeah, but-
Does it have 6 legs?
5, 6, yeah, but-
Get it out of my house, now.
But look. Oh no, where is it?
This bit-
Get it away from me!
Hey, can you stop playing video games and go to sleep? Hey, can you pause your game, pretend to go to sleep, and hop back on the game as soon as I leave? Thanks.
Hey, can you please wash the dishes?
Hey, can you please go pour some water on the dishes, and then make sure there's still bits of food on the dishes before you put them on the drying rack? Thanks.
Hey, get off your phone and do your homework. Hey, keep watching Ian Boggs' videos while pretending to do your homework. I won't notice.
Hey, can you take out the trash? Hey, can you pretend you're an NBA All-Star and grab the trash and throw it into the garbage bin from 10 feet away like you're playing basketball and then miss it completely and leave a huge mess? Thanks.
Ooh. What are you? You know what? I'm just gonna watch. Oh, I see where this is going.
Yes! Oh, can't forget the liquid! By the way, do you see him yet?
Nope, not yet.
Sweet!
Why? Gross. Hey, little bro, what you making?
A smoothie! Death for you!
Ah, sweet!
What is this?! Thawy, not Thawy!
Oh, I'm gonna get you back next time!
Ooh, part 2?
Ah!
Dude, if a fly loses its wings, is it called a walk?
Hi, yeah, doctor! He's at it again!
Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Yeah, doc, he needs to go in for good this time.
Bro, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweater?
What do you mean you can't take him?
He's been doing this for days!
What if every country has ninjas, but we only know about the ones in Japan because they're bad at being ninjas?
Yes!
He thinks he's built different. I mean, you guys have a place for people like that, right?
Why is it that your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate?
Thank you, Doc! Alright, little bro. You know how you've been saying that you're built different? Well, turns out there's a place for people like you far, far away where you can ponder questions like these all the time. So here, I packed your bags and,
yeah, why is it that-
No! We're going! Hey mom, why is my name Sunny?
Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a sunflower fell on your head.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Thanks mom.
Hello, mother. Why did you name me Bolly?
Why are the lights- anyways. Bolly?
It's because when you were a baby, a bouncy ball fell on your head and you're the cutest little thing ever-
Silence! Mother, that is indeed a cute story. Thank you.
Hey, yo, mom!
What's good, cuz? Me and the boys is gonna get higher than the moon, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my God. Wanna come? I don't even know how you survived. Sure, yeah, let's go.
Sick!
Here's your stick. Okay, today has to be a good superpower. Which? Oh god, not again!
Woohoo! Time to go haunt some children!
Hey son, I need you to drive to school today.
Drive? Woman, hand me that broom!
Who are you calling woman? And what's with the weird
voice?
Silence! Mom? Mom, what happened to your mouth? Your mouth's gone again? Oh, I'm so sorry, I...
This boy! Broom! Let's go!
Yo, bro, I...
Do I look like a brute?
My bad, sis?
Sure, you can be my sis.
What? How did I just turn into a girl? And why am I kind of cute? Ooh, what's down here?
Liam.
Hey, Ian. You look cute today.
A girl!
Yeah?
You're so pretty. Want to go for a ride on my broomstick?
You're what? No, creep!
You can come back now.
Huh? Sir, wait! Hey, could I have some teriyaki sauce, please? Some what? Wow, okay, teriyaki. You know, the sauce that's used all the time in Asian restaurants. Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about. And honestly, I don't even like your kind. My kind? What's that supposed to mean? And since I work here, I'm gonna get the manager. So. Huh? Hi, I'm the manager. What's the big problem here? Yeah, so this strange man wants some Terry Crews sauce or something like that. How should I even get that? I said teriyaki. Teriyaki. This is a Japanese restaurant. Yep, I see the problem here. Karen, you're fired.
What?
You could have done your research when you decided to work at a Japanese restaurant.
Huh?
Teriyaki. It's the correct way of saying.
Oh, teriyaki.
Correct. So I better not ever see you here again.
Back to the suburbs.
Nice.
Hey kids, dinner's ready.
Sweet, I'm so hungry.
Hey, what's for dinner, Mom?
For my oldest child, a plate of broccoli and carrot. Not carrots. And yeah, that's it. Here you go.
What about protein?
Here, canned chicken from Costco. Gotta get big and strong and take care of your siblings.
Bruh.
Go and get your little brother now.
Hey, middle, your turn for dinner.
Sweet.
Hey, Mom, what's for dinner?
Yeah! Who are you? I'm calling the cops! I'm your middle child!
Oh, okay. You almost got me there. I forgot there was three of you.
Bruh.
What do you want?
Dinner?
Oh, okay. Well, everything else is for your little brother, so, here. Air.
Are you kidding me?
Well, it'll be time for my course now.
Mother, have you prepared my feast?
Yes, my youngest. Lunchables and a tub of Nutella.
And the rest?
Oh, you're right. Two birthday cakes for you, even though it's not your birthday. Love you, son.
Yeah, whatever. Do better next time.
Oh my gosh, your baby is so kawaii.
Nani?
Wait, what?
Jeez, what did I say wrong?
Oh, hey there, cutie.
Ah, kimo.
Oh, wait, I mean, hey there, kawaii girl.
Oh, what, Nani?
Dude, what am I doing wrong? Oh, hey, bro.
Huh?
I keep saying cute in Japanese, but these girls keep slapping me in the face. What am I doing wrong?
Oh, gosh. And how do you say cute in Japanese?
Kawaii?
No! You imbecile! Kawaii means scary! Oh. Cute is kawaii!
Then why do they make it sound so similar?
Hi-ya!
Bro, did you hear? If we don't keep our Riz levels over 100, we're gonna be unalive. Dude, relax. My Riz levels are over 9,000. Check this out. Sup, baby girl?
Ew, go away!
Wait, what? What's going on? Everything I said used to exude an unimaginable amount of Riz. Hey, what's up, mommy?
Ian, I am your mom. Now go upstairs and clean your room.
This can't be happening right now! How to Riz up a girl.
Do you really need to look this up? How embarrassing.
Just for that? I'm screwed. Dude, my Riz levels are at 100. If it goes below that, am I really gonna be unalive?
That's what they said. Hey, cute girl, 12 o'clock. Now's your chance to level up.
Okay, I'll do my best. Hi, I'm desperate. Do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh, hi, Desperate. Let me think about it. Hey, Mom. I think I'm depressed.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey, look. It's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now, class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough. Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone. It's just-
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now. Ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
This is a covert operation. In recent days, this pill has been going around giving people unexplainable abilities, what we might call powers.
Well, that's great. Why don't they start giving it to us? the military.
Not so fast, Boggs. Although they can grant extraordinary gifts, the powers only last 5 minutes, and many tend to end the life of the user.
Sir, with all due respect, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Dude, shut up. Thank you, Chad. Every person who takes the pill gets a different power, just like every person is unique in their own way. We can't distribute the pill until we find a way to use it safely. For now, your mission is to go out and confiscate all the pills.
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where I can see them!
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
Would a candle shop smell nice if it burned down? You have a point. Don't you dare sounds normal, but do not you dare sounds weird. Do not you dare. Stop this now!
If you replace the W in what, when, and where with a T, you answer those questions.
Okay, no wait. Wait.
We are devolving as a human species. Written language started out as hieroglyphs, then it got super advanced, and now it's pictures again.
We're all using emojis now.
Clapping is just hitting yourself repeatedly because you enjoyed something.
What are you on? And can I have some?
If olive oil comes from olives and avocado oil from avocados, where does baby oil come from?
Okay, I take that back. Do caterpillars know they'll become a butterfly? Or do they miserably build themselves a coffin and are surprised a week later? Okay, yeah, I want whatever you're on.
Hey mom, why is my name Sunny?
Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a sunflower fell on your head.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Thanks mom.
Hello, mother. Why did you name me Bolly?
Why are the lights? Anyways, Bolly. It's because when you were a baby, a bouncy ball fell on your head and you're the cutest little thing ever.
Silence, mother. That is indeed a cute story. Thank you.
Hey, yo, mom!
What's good, cuz? Me and the boys is gonna get higher than the moon, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my God. Wanna come?
I don't even know how you survived. Sure, yeah, let's go.
Sick!
Here's your stick.
Hey, can you stop playing video games and go to sleep? Hey, can you pause your game, pretend to go to sleep, and hop back on the game as soon as I leave? Thanks.
Hey, can you please wash the dishes? Hey, can you please go pour some water on the dishes and then make sure there's still bits of food on the dishes before you put them on the drying rack? Thanks.
Hey, get off your phone and do your homework. Hey, keep watching Ian Boggs' videos while pretending to do your homework. I won't notice.
Hey, can you take out the trash? Hey, can you pretend you're an NBA All-Star and grab the trash and throw it into the garbage bin from 10 feet away like you're playing basketball and then miss it completely and leave a huge mess? Thanks.
Ooh. What are you? You know what? I'm just gonna watch.
Shh. Can you record me?
Oh, I see where this is going.
Yeah. Oh, can't forget the liquid. By the way, do you see him yet?
Nope, not yet.
Three.
Why? Gross. Hey, little bro, what you making?
A smoothie. Death for you.
Ah, oh, sweet.
What is this?
Thawie, not Thawie.
Oh, I'm gonna get you back next time.
Ooh, part two?
Dude, if a fly loses its wings, is it called a walk?
Hi, yeah, doctor. He's at it again.
Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Yeah, doc, he needs to go in for good this time.
Bro, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweater?
What do you mean you can't take him?
He's been doing this for days.
What if every country has ninjas, but we only know about the ones in Japan because they're bad at being ninjas?
Yes!
He thinks he's built different. I mean, you guys have a place for people like that, right?
Why is it that your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate?
Thank you, doc. All right, little bro. You know how you've been saying that you're built different? Well, turns out there's a place for people like you far, far away where you can ponder questions like these all the time. So here, I packed your bags and
Why is it that-
No! We're going!
Would a candle shop smell nice if it burned down?
You have a point. Don't you dare sounds normal, but do not you dare sounds weird. Do not you dare. Stop this now! If you replace the W in what, when, and where with a T, you answer those questions. Okay, no wait! Wait. We are devolving as a human species. Written language started out as hieroglyphs, then it got super advanced, and now it's pictures again. We're all using emojis now. Clapping is just hitting yourself repeatedly because you enjoyed something. What are you on? And can I have some? If olive oil comes from olives and avocado oil from avocados, where does baby oil come from? Okay, I take that back. Do caterpillars know they'll become a butterfly? Or do they miserably build themselves a coffin and are surprised a week later? Okay, yeah, I want whatever you're on.
Hey, look what I found.
Wow, that's cool, chat. What is that?
I don't know, but I gotta go throw Dake.
It had wings.
Hey, Dake, check this out.
Chad, I really don't have time for...
Sweet mother of pie, is that real?
Wanna hold it?
No, I'm gonna go back to
watching Ian Boggs. But go show mom, I'm sure she'll love it.
Mm-hmm. Hey, mom, look at this.
Can it fly?
Yeah, but...
Does it have 6 legs?
5, 6... Yeah, but...
Get it out of my house. Now!
But look! Oh no, where is it?
This bit-
Get it away from me!
How is it still alive?
Show me. What? Show me.
Bro, did you hear? If we don't keep our Riz levels over 100, we're gonna be unalive. Dude, relax. My Riz levels are over 9,000. Check this out. Sup, baby girl?
Ew, go away!
Wait, what? What's going on? Everything I said used to exude an unimaginable amount of Riz. Hey, what's up, mommy?
Ian, I am your mom. Now go upstairs and clean your room.
This can't be happening right now! How to Riz up a girl.
Do you really need to look this up? How embarrassing.
Just for that? I'm screwed! Dude, my Riz levels are at 100. If it goes below that, am I really gonna be unalive?
That's what they said. Hey, cute girl, 12 o'clock. Now's your chance to level up.
Okay, I'll do my best. Hi, I'm desperate. Do you wanna go on a date with me?
Oh, hi, desperate. Let me think about it.
Hey, mom, I think I'm depressed.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey look, it's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough! Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone, it's just-
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now, ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
This